I saw you on the message boards in 1983. You were all about the dragon meat to dungeon RPGs. I'm learning again in 70 in a discount disco store. I was polishing the mirrors as you sauntered past the door. There was a time in Britain in 1662. Neither of us were royal, and the ghosts were in see-through. I think the time in America in the wild, wild west, the lassos were for parlor tricks and your hairstyle was impressive. So what's your name? Fancy, fancy year. Asymmetry and symmetry wanted to have a beer. You made your friends come talk to me and quiz me in a poll. Like freelancers back in the arts would nibble on payroll. But the library in 1951 was such a sight. And the beams of vaulted ceilings, courtesy of F. Floyd Wright. Agree that understudy was better than disciple. Our pencils on big blueprints as the moon was being tidal. So what's your name? So what's your name? Before cigarettes were banned, the shag carpet of studios would touch our feet like sand. You argued that the last thing that we needed was a verse, that two was good but three would make attention spans go hearse. Those songs would end up buried in a vault outside Palm Springs and never see the light of day at polite requests of flea. Scanners for policemen next to old dot matrices would pile up to heaven as we shot another breeze. So what's your name?